This video is to show you how to create a Fiori tile for an SAP GUI transaction. It is based on the blog Open Your SAP GUI Transaction in Fiori Launchpad. The link is in the comments. Before attempting this, it is worth trying to find if this transaction or a similar app is already in the Fiori app's reference library. I added the link in the comments. As a first step, we need to locate the group where we would like to add the transaction. In this example, I'm using the group Query Design. Now, enter the URL for the Launchpad Designer. In the Groups area, enter a search string to find the group. Once found, double-click on it. Click on the Add Signs. Click on the Add Sign on the Tiles area. Enter a free text as title and a subtitle. Enter a semantic object. Enter an action. Write down these two values for the next step. As a parameter, enter sap-ui-tech-hint equal GUI. As soon as you click on the Save button in the bottom right corner, a target URL is generated containing the semantic object, the action, and the parameter. Now click on the target mapping to assign the transaction. Click on Create Target Mapping on the bottom of the page. Enter the semantic object and the action from the prior step. Select transaction as application type. Enter a free text for the title. Enter the specific transaction, in this case, the AIF error 1. Click on the Save button on the bottom right corner of the page. Now you can see that the target mapping is listed. The next and last step is to add this new object to the catalog. Click on Catalogs on the upper left corner. Enter a search string to find the group and hit on the search icon. Click on the group and then click on Add Tile on the Show as Tiles section. Enter a search string on the pop-up window, AQD in this case. Select the entry. All the original tiles have a check mark and the new tile on the right has a plus button. Click on it. That's it. Now, let's refresh the Fiori page, find the specific group, and now you can see the new tile, click on it, and it takes you through the transaction.